Senior police are demanding an overhaul of state laws to protect children from predators. An Auburn man has escaped going to jail despite trying to lure young girls into his car three times.
Himatullah Shafi doesn't want the world to see his face. The 19-year-old is convicted of trying to lure girls as young as 12 into his car, asking for sex.
Yeah, I'm very sorry.
He's done it to six underage girls on three separate occasions. In February, he followed two young girls at St Mary's. Later, he harassed another three teenagers in the same suburb. And in June, he stalked a 15-year-old at Eastwood.
This guy was following us up the street and around the corner, and he kept following us, and then he was like, oh, I pay for sex.
The girls got away, and because he didn't succeed, police could only charge him with intimidation. That carries a lighter sentence, and this week he escaped jail time. He says back in his home country, Afghanistan, his behaviour would be considered a joke.
Do you understand that it was wrong?
No, I understand before, no.
It's very concerning that these offenders, these predators are out on the street.
He should be locked up, really, for that. I mean, she's only a child, they're only 12-year-old children.
Police now want new laws to cover luring children into cars.
It's so hard for police officers actually to locate and find these offenders, but when we do, let's make sure they're not put back out on the street to hurt our kids again.
It's not the first time frontline officers have called for changes. 2 years ago, police demanded new laws be brought in governing children being lured into vehicles, but nothing happened.
The police minister has called for a review of the law. Andrew Denny, 10 News.